Longtime NFL head coach Dennis Green has died, just the second black coach in the NFL's modern era. Green patrolled the sidelines for 13 seasons with the Minnesota Vikings and the Arizona Cardinals. The former coach died of complications from cardiac arrest. His family was by his side.